The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. They're in ninth. Their best lap time is a win. Thank you. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. They're in 14th.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. How did it feel to be racing on home turf? It looks like you've invested heavily in the development of new parts. Do you think your teammate was enjoying themselves in front of... Great. Well, that's everything.
Great Britain, then, one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every single year of the Formula One World Championship. And the circuit extends that record further for today's Grand Prix. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formulas that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. No rain expected, no rain expected for the tyre at the moment. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. Some information on Norris, they're retiring from the race. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. As things stand, we'll be 11th in the championship. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, you're catching the car ahead. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Tire condition is still looking good. Complete, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. drivers we're fighting here are Ilott and Mazepin. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Good job, nice overtake. Okay, our main competitors in this race are Latifi and Mazepin. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Our gap to the car in front is 5.6 seconds. condition is still looking good. Gasly is behind you. The gap behind us is 2.6 seconds. They're on fresh hards. The time last lap was a 1 minute 57.6. Callum is in the pits. Callum in the pits. It is 6.9 seconds. Lost some time. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Gap to car in front is 9.2 seconds. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. some information on Alonso, they have an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. The track is clear. Green flag. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, gap ahead is 11.8 seconds. Tire condition is still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 13.3 seconds. condition for now, everything's looking good. Win that place back. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. Okay, the car behind has newer tyres than you. Maintain our gap if possible. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 3.1 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Final lap of the race. The drivers we're racing are Leclerc and Gasly. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. You had a lot of fans out there today. Does the pressure get to you when you're back home? You really looked in control of your car out there. Appreciate your time.
Thank you. Hey, the personnel team wants to run this one past you. The department wants me to pass on their thanks for helping out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.